Guys, look at this. It's snowing for the first time this year. Isn't that awesome? Well, whatever your definition of awesome is. Yeah. But that's not important right now. What is important is, there's actually a new Five Nights at Freddy's fan game being made. No, it is not Five Nights at Shay's. It is actually, a game made by my good buddy Sonic Tails. So I'm on Game Jolt right now, and I'm gonna go into the search. I'm going to search Five Nights at Zach's. Oh wait, no results. Oh right, I forgot he changed the name. So Five Nights with Zach. This is made by my good friend Sonic Tails, and so yeah. Fun fact: my dad's name is Zach. So Five Nights with Zach. It's all ages for whatever reason. All really have is the game soundtrack. Can you spend Five Nights with Zach? Wait a minute. Wait a second. I thought Zach's place was like a pizzeria or something. Oh, maybe this is like One Night at Flumpty's, where we're playing as a kidnapped person. So let's look at the little teasers. Come out, wherever you are. I'm gonna guess this is Zach right here. Well, I don't know, I can't really tell. A simple update. Look at this. Oh, I can't read that. Does it say Itchy Infinity or something? I don't know who this is. I don't even know who. Toy. Oh, do we gotta brighten this up? There's gotta be something hidden. Because I can't tell. Wait, if you look closely. Can you feel the sunshine? But who is that? But who is that next to the... I don't know. Now, next one is actually my personal favorite. And you want to know why? Play with us, clone clocks. Yes, Scott. We warned you. Did I do it? Yes, guys, what did I do? This is me. I actually am present in Five Nights at Zach's. Basically, I was talking to the creator of the game, Sonic Tails, and I don't know why, but he kind of just brought up the idea of putting me in the game. He said he was going to give me my own behavior thing, like, only... He said he was going to be... give me my own behavior thing, like, my own, he's going to program my AI and stuff like that, but he also said, like, you know Nightmare's jump scare in Five Nights at Freddy's 4, right? It's like that, oh, hello, or whatever. He told me I was gonna have something similar to that, and I'm really excited for the game, but I think he's having a little trouble with the programming, so, if you guys are good with not Game Maker 2. If you guys are good with Click Team series, this guy's name is Sonic Tails right here. Go ahead and look at his. Oh, what am I doing? Where? So yeah, this is Sonic Tails. He's also also have plans for Five Nights at Sonic's Reborn and a fan game of mine and a fan game of a series of mine, Caleb Clan 7 Curse of the Tails, though. So yeah, Sonic Tails, or whatever your real name is, if you're watching this, good luck on these games. I hope they get very famous. And as always, remember to smile. You are the face of Clone Clocks 9999 Gaming.